Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome, Rip City Cards. Happy Bowman Day. It's time to do some jumpos. Come forth. Here it is. It says it right there. 2016 jumbo. Let's see what happens. Casey, are you up early, or is this just like regular hours for you? All right, let me get it out, and then we'll do it. I actually put it. I think there may be cards in it. There might be cards. It's certainly heavy enough. All right, so this is all official. Now it is upright, how it should be, in. We're going bottom left-hand side. Let's see some magic. Fart.
Only thing that I'm ripping today is Bowman.
Anybody else that wants it can, or wants something else, I'll open that for them too. I'm not that hateful. Alright, well, alright, so far there's packs inside. That's an important part of having cards. Let's see if they rip like Bowman. Oh yeah, oh yeah, they rip good. They rip real good. The first that I've actually opened. What's up, Gary?
Is this a DTOBIC LC or a K? KE or LCE?
KE. Yeah. It'll probably find its way there. So seriously, you guys up early, or is this just like your normal, well, you guys don't work nights. Well, I mean, even though you're up most of the nights with me too, so I don't even know now. I'm slightly confused being in the office with everybody in here too. I'm used to it being empty and lonely and sad, and I cry. All right, let's see. All right, I'm going to start off opening to an autograph for the Chicago Cubs. It is a rookie auto. It is a refractor. It is Carl Edwards Jr. Starting off strong, opening to auto number uno. Just if anybody wants to see it, since maybe they haven't seen it live or whatever, that's what base cards look like. That's some paper action. The refractors are numbered, so there won't be as many of those. Turn two, these are the inserts. But the only thing, double-sided. Double-sided. Gray variation, Tyler Wade. International ink, but it's not inked for O'Neill Cruz. Gray for Adrian Gonzalez. Those are not numbered. Or are those not grays? Are they veterans? No, that's... Oh. Ivan Rodriguez throwback rookie card. Well, that's kind of annoying. I mean, it is what it is, but it's a little annoying. It's going to make it harder to go through. Top 100, Lewis Brinson. International Inc., Wander Javier. Javier, perhaps, depending on what part of the world you're from. Well, I see a purple. Maybe it's in an auto spot. Let's hope. It's not, but New York Mets, Ahmed Rosario out of 250, purple refractor. Opening Bowman. I guess they just found like two people with like the same name. I didn't realize that there are people on the road in the morning. Cabrian, Charlie Hayes and Cabrian Hayes. Like I left and I'm like, is there some kind of accident? What the hell are all these people here? And it turns out like most people, I guess, leave for jobs or stuff in the morning. Like it was shocking. Top 100, Rafael Devers. Next auto, Seattle Mariners. Drew Jackson. Good old Drew Jackson. Gray for Ichiro. I mean, I seriously had gotten used to like leaving here at like 2 in the morning, and it takes me literally like 15 minutes to get home. 15 minutes maximum. Then I left this morning, and it took me like 45 minutes to get here. And then on top of that, I had to sit with Gelf and go through the 2010 Bowman that, Kate Acey opened. Joey Gallo. Top 100 to turn 2 for Tyler Kolek and Josh Naylor of the Marlins. I mean, it was mostly, I got here like a little after 9, but then like having to talk to Gelf. All right, here's a refractor. For David Denson to $4.99 and a colored auto. Washington Nationals rookie card, blue refractor auto, Trey Turner. Just because I haven't opened any of it first, or haven't it's first time playing with it. Bowman Scout, Steven Matz. Luis Gonzalez flashback rookie card. I don't know. Is Carl Edwards Jr. bad? I feel like I actually recognize the name. So all right. So for the first box, the Bowman, we have a Trey Turner, a blue refractor auto, the Washington Nationals. At least a colored auto. A Drew Jackson base auto for the Mariners. And a Carl Edwards Jr. refractor. Cap it all? What do you mean? I'm confused. All right, so what do we think about the first box of Bowman? I mean, there's various rookie cards. 160 for jumbos, and $65 for hobbies. this out of the way. All right, bottom right. Cards look nice. I mean, I'm pleasantly surprised that there's at least some color. I don't know, the case that Bateson opened last night as a personal for himself, there was three gold autos in it. One was a gold Schwarber. He had a gold Schwarber, a gold Rogers. Somebody else. Like, there were five cards that you would have been, like, perfectly happy to hit. There wasn't even a non-auto super in it, but it was of somebody shitty. So that was not exciting. Oh, he had a Bregman auto, I think. A Bregman base. Of who? Only 19 left in the first jumbo half case, guys, if you want to help a brother out on that. All right, Zach Greinke Gray. Nice. Chipper Jones throwback. Justice Sheffield Gray, International Inc., Leody Tavares. Not yet. Top 100, Gary Sanchez. Turn two, Bradley Zimmer and Clint Frazier. Auto's holding out on me. Top 100 gold variation, 20 out of 50 for Anthony Alford. So we got some color. Jesse Winker, top 100. First auto for the San Francisco Giants. It is his first Bowman card. It is a refractor variation. Lucius Fox, anybody? Lucius? Christian Stewart, blue paper for the Tigers. Vladimir Guerrero and Vladimir Guerrero. That does seem like kind of an odd insert of stuff, but I don't know. The guy in Batman looks older, but I guess maybe it's just makeup. Top 100, Kyle Sager. International Inc., Fernando Tatis Jr. John Norwood, blue refractor to 150. Kyle Waldrop, purple to 250. And San Francisco Giant heavy card. First Bowman, Samuel Coonrod. Coonrod? I don't know. Not familiar with the gentleman. But it's his first Bowman. And if he makes anything of himself, that will be worth a small fortune. Third auto, first Bowman auto again for the Orioles, Trey Mancini. I'm pretty sure all three are huge prospects somewhere. Huge, even. If not even perhaps larger. What's up, Mackenzie? How you doing today? Guten Morgen. Listen, all I can hope for is somebody to be called decent. International Inc. Carlos Vargas from the Dominican Republic, if I'm correct. And I usually am about baseball-related things. Top 100, Hunter Renfro. A purple for the Marlins, Austin Dean. Yes, sir. I don't know. I mean, so far, there's been color. There's been at least a refractor auto. I mean, a colored auto in the first box. So I'm daddy likey so far. And you know what, daddy likey even more is that the refractors have the white edge to them, so that if you put them in with like non-refractor cards, you can easily tell that you have made a mistake and need to pull it out for a sleeving and or better protection. I was in charge of stuff, it would be great for everybody. 19 left in the Bowman half case. Still some excellent squads. You can buy your teams now, or you can get stuck with the the fillers that I'm going to end up doing. One of the two. I would say just go ahead and get the squad so that you can look smart when you hit big and be like, I told you that the Pirates, I was going to hit a super fracture with the Pirates for a mere $27. Whoa. Take it easy there, Chief. 79 to 75 is where, just because of the bend, like, is the only thing. It's the Shadow. How are you today? Oh, a sophomore standouts, Jorge Soler. I may have to go through these papers a little bit. Turn two, Hunter Harvey and DJ Stewart. Those are going to be terribly difficult to display. Trent Clark, Bowman's scout type things. Tis not bad at all. Rookie card auto for the Boston Red Sox, refractor variation, Henry Owens. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Yeah, except that's a rookie card, so he's actually been playing. Jake Bauer's gray variation. Charlie Hayes and Cabrian Hayes again. I mean, he's full-blown made it out of the minors and has gotten his rookie season. Adam Brett Walker, the second blue paper variation. International Inc. Rafi Ozuna. Corey Sager, rookie card, gray variation for the Dodgers. Sophomore standouts, Chris Bryant. Bad, bad team for the Atlanta Braves. First Bowman card, Juan Yepes. Yepes, anybody? What's up, Joey? For the St. Louis Cardinals, purple refractor, Jack Flaherty. Yeah, I'm not. But we're going to see what an entire day of work makes me look like. Purple paper variation, Dustin Pedroia for the Red Sox. Sophomore standouts, Daniel Norris. Throwback, Luis Gonzalez. How do you get up this early and then stay up all night with me? That's what I don't understand. Like, I just assumed that everybody was on, like, my jacked up schedule that hangs out. Michael Fulmer, Bowman, top 100, at least 100, in my opinion. Probably closer to 99. Alex Bregman, top 100. Franklin Reyes International Inc., also from the Dominican Republic. Yeah, I was not going to stop at Target to see if International Inc. Juan Soto, shockingly of the Dominican Republic. What's up, BMC? How you doing? Come on now. Come on now. Blue. Tyler Kolek, top 100. Blue refractor, Kyle Cervantes Jr. All day long. We should have one more auto in here, shouldn't we? And there it is for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Kevin Kramer. Oh, KK, as I call him when we hang out. I'm like, KK, you hitting them dingers? And he's like, nah, bro, I ain't hitting no dingers. Oh, you should be hitting dingers. What's a spoofy face? Tanner, how you doing? T-Money. Lars, man. Dang, man. I should get on every morning at 9 o'clock if it's going to be this busy. So I imagine you're terribly excited for Allen and Ginter then too, Joey, right? Yeah, Casey. Yeah, I mean, I don't care if like the stuff, like that stuff gets packed up, because although he's gonna probably do some of this too, but that's fine. I mean, whatever to keep it straight.
I just don't want to get lost in the mix. You know what I mean? It's already ready.
Thank you. What are you talking about, Lars? Man, I already had two people in the building tell me go Gators on the way in. Billy McKinley, gray variation for the Cubs. International Inc. O'Neill Cruz from the Dominican Republic. Is there anybody that has anybody that is an international ink that is not from the Dominican Republic. I guess we're just going to have to continue to open these and find out, right? Purple Variation Paper, Red Sox, David Ortiz, to 250. Sophomore standouts, Francisco Lindor. A throwback for Ryan Klesko. Gold Variation for the Mets, Ahmed Rosario, to 50. So far, the color is in it enough that I'm not, like, sick to my stomach. Phil Nevin and Tyler Nevin. It's not like, you know, the 15 U.S. draft that was, like, so barren of color that you just, like, were sad. Bowman Scouts, Top 100, Alex Reyes. How about some more color? Purple. Max Fried, Purple Refractor, to 250 for the Braves. I mean, really, they should have just, the U.S. version of Bowman Draft, they should have just made, like, just a solid white paper with, like, a black ink printing of whoever the person's name is. Here we go. Here we go. Houston Astros, first Bowman, first auto I have ever seen for this guy, because I think it might be his first auto, Alex Bregman. There you go. That's a good card. Number two pick in the draft. That's nice. I can die a happy person now that I've seen an auto from everyone in the top 10 of the 2015 MLB draft. Nomar Meraza, top hundies. International Inc. Wander Javier. Let me guess, Dominican Republic. They should maybe just completely build, like, just build nothing but baseball stadiums in the Dominican Republic. Turn two, Jose Berrios and Tyler J for the Twins. In what, though? Because that says, it says first Bowman, so now I'm confused. And if it's some leaf thing, it doesn't count. Interesting cut piece of card. Dansby Swanson, top 100. For the Boston Red Sox, it is a first Bowman. It is an auto. It is a refractor. Mauricio Dubon. Mmm. 316 out of 499. That's one thing. Americans know how to pitch aggressively and throw balls fast. Mariano Rivera and Mariano Rivera. Yeah, they might be related. For the Blue Jays of Toronto, Anthony Alford. Well, that's horse manure, then, if that card says first Bowman and is, in fact, not his first Bowman. I feel cheated. Half disgusted, even. Carson Fulmer, Bowman Scouts, top 100. A refractor of Logan Allen. I mean, how could Bowman lie to me on a day such as this? Doesn't seem fair. And in other entertaining news, we don't have any more monster boxes. I have one here, but I'm going to have to start using going like Asia edition style. Exactly. I'm saving my box from the from this jumbo to do exactly that. But as I am familiar with the system, I'm gonna have a leg up on Bates on that. I may have to even stop for a little bit and show him how to put cards into a box. Listen, Mr. Dew, I believe you. I mean, I believe you. I'm just saying I feel cheated by Bowman. That it says first Bowman. I mean, I may just have to boycott opening any more of this Bowman. Until some of these lies get sorted out. Yeah, who am I kidding? I have to get through like 10 cases of this stuff today. 10 at minimum. He doesn't have a window, his window doesn't open. It is a Yankee. It may or may not be his first Bowman card. Now, we don't even know the lies that are being told. Bradley Lail auto. Could be his 10th Bowman card for all we know. What's up, Barfing Monkey? How you doing today? Anthony Seymour. We were just talking about how many baseball players do you ever see named Anthony? The answer is none or one. Mariano Rivera and Mariano Rivera. Oh, it's Tim Anderson. He's a prospect, and he's in the top 100. Franklin Reyes from the Dominican Republic. Refractor Johan Lopez for the Diamondbacks. Not terrible. Come on, I think we're due for a nice colored auto of somebody fancy. Turn two, Manuel Margot and Hunter Renfro. No. It's a Bowman Scouts for Jake Bowers. I mean, it seems perfectly natural now, though. Perfectly natural. All right, it's a first Bowman. It is Vladimir Guerrero Jr. It is the green, but it is like a shimmer variation. It is very pretty. A very nice-looking card. $2.99. Who this is, rookie card, Minnesota Twins, Miguel Sano, rookie auto. That's a good card too. I mean, is there a green and like a green shimmer, or did anybody know, or is that just what the green looks like this year? Because if that's just what it looks like, that's going to be a popular one to collect, because it is pretty, especially in person. Okay, so it's some kind of weird shimmer variation. No, so far we've had some decent autos. I mean, and I'm telling you, the case that Bates opened was stupid. Okay, so what is this then? What is this thing? It was in a jumbo. Was it just Well, I mean, it's reduced print run too, Tanner. Like, I mean, they made over 1,000 fewer cases this year than they did last year. Purple Ryan Howard paper to 250. A green shimmy shimmy y'all. Mikel Franco, sophomore. Jeff Conine. Wow, that is a name I've not heard in a long time. I mean, they're still numbered. The checklist is not stupid insane, but I mean, somebody did the math, and I think they made like 5,500 cases this year. Whereas last year it was like 64 or something. Franklin Kilomi to 250 purple paper variation. Rafi Ozuna, Dominican Republic. And just as I'm talking about this weird dude, it is a first Bowman, perhaps. It is for the Phillies. Franklin.
Huh?
Kilomi. Kilomi. Kiloma. Who knows? Brandon Nemo, 100. I should really probably just take a trip to the Dominican Republic and just ask all of the people for autographs and just hope that, like one out of five will end up in the majors. Francisco Lindor, sophomore. A Juan Soto. It's international, is it? It is Dominican Republic. Is that a refractor? Nope. Miguel Altamonte for the Royals, 100. Nick Gordon refractor that I now find out is generally despised among people. I'm pretty sure everybody just woke up, Kitchen Power. That's all it is. How are we rating Bowman so far? You all are in the know. Still got three more boxes too. I mean, you know, nine more autos to set the world on fire. Here we go. Gray variation, Yoenis Cespedes, a sophomore Syndergaard. James Caprillion, purple variation to 250, paper, International Inc., O'Neill Cruz, Dominican Republic. I just want one of those Dodgers autos. The Madea, whatever his name is, Talion, top 100, turn two for Michael Fulmer and Derek Hill. Chipper Jones throwback. Clint Frazier, top 100. For the Angels, he throw ball hard. Nate Smith. It's autographed, it's on card, it's fancy. Mikey White refractor, Fernando Tatis, Seems so unnecessary. For the Texas Rangers, it may be his first Bowman card. It is a refractor. It is an auto. Ariel Jurado. Somebody tell me, he good? He good? It's coming. It's on its way. A Nick Gordon top 100. Wander Javier, Dominican Republic. Where you at, Braham? The Conine would be nice. Purple auto spot, maybe. Rockies purple refractor. Kevin Padlo. Second one of these, but since it's a decent card, I would still be okay with it. Trey Turner for the Nationals. Base auto. Good card. I want a colored auto. I want a pretty colored one. I want to look at it and I want to go off on it and caress it and call it sweet names. A Brendan Rodgers top 100 and a Brett Booney flashback, or Brett Boone, Booney, what the hell.
I might as well get the jumbo box. And get ready for that.
Yeah, super would be okay. Mm-hmm. One super coming up. Or a gold or something. So, guys, tell me that we are still not at 19 left in that jumbo half case. Tell me that we not. Tell me at least one person has bought a team while I've been sitting here. Say, like the Giants, perhaps, who have already shown nicely in said product. Damn it. I should deal with that. You just like to watch me do fillers? Is that what it is? Carlos Santana, blue paper variation to 250. Ruzy Castillo, sophomore standouts. Another purple paper variation, Alex Reyes. Leody Taveras, Dominican Republic. Yeah, it seems as though a whole bunch of the top teams got yanked out, and nobody wants the other ones. Alex Jackson. Turn two for Raul Mondesi and Ash Russell. That's all right. If we have to do it filler style, we'll do it filler style. Conine throwback. Hector Oliveira. For the Dodgers, first Bowman auto and a base one. Yarel Cotton. Good old Yarel. Dodgers know their pitchers, don't they? Ooh, there's a gold. Have some ink. Have some ink. Kansas City Royals, Nolan Watson, 2 out of 50, gold refractor. Mike Matheny and Tate Matheny. Turn to Alex Jackson and Luis Goahara. Top 100, Brian Johnson, Fernando Tatis Jr. International Type Inc. Gray Young Ho Kang. Sophomore standouts, Steven Motz. And purple refractor autograph, first Bowman for the Philadelphia Phillies, Yahlin Ortiz. He good? He good? Got to be good. With a name like that. A Benintendi refractor, $249. How about a sophomore standouts on card autograph for the Houston Astros, Carlos Correa, numbered 71 out of 99. That's a good card. That is a bueno card. 16 years old. Damn. So he got some time. Now, I think you're confusing him with somebody else, Paul. Ivan Rodriguez, rookie card, throwback variation. I don't think he's anybody. I mean, he's certainly not a senior, like saying he's a sophomore. That's not that good. Carlos Vargas from the Dominican Republic. Yeah, Correa's Korean. Blake Snell, top hundy. Alright, we got one more and then we'll do a recap and see how we feel about this. Hey, easy there, C3PO. Take it easy there, bro. Save the best one for the last. I knew all along which one had the sweetness. It's this one. Alright, so all Astros going to seek a ball. Just mark that down on my sheet. I don't know. I mean, so far, I'm generally happy with how this has come out between the balance and color. Some good autos in it. I mean, if it continues like this, I think 16 Bowman is going to be strong. Here we go. Starting out with a gold paper variation for Brian McCann, 24/50. A sophomore standouts for the Carlos Correa. You wanted a banger? Here yo banger. Blue refractor auto variation Kenta. That's a good card. That's a good card. The number one player, searched for player so far in this, like, highest dollar value that people think, Dodgers. Sheffield, purple paper to 250. Bregman and Cameron turn two. I don't know. That it might be more than that because, I mean, blowout forms, we're talking about his base autos going between, like, 1 and 150. I guess that may have changed recently. Kaminsky, top 100. Franklin Reyes, International Inc. Well, still, that's what we're talking about. I mean, this stuff is all, I mean, unless you are a hardcore collector, it's all getting sold, you know, post-haste. Wander Javier Gray variation, Rafael Ozuna International Inc. Tyler Bead and Phil Bickford turn two for the Giants. Let's stay positive on this stuff. Let's stay positive on these players, positive on their careers, reaching huge peaks of awesomeness. Let's think about this as the single, this is going to be looked back in history as the single greatest rookie and prospect class ever. Lorenzo Cain, gray paper. A sophomore standout, Yasmani Tomas. Positive thinking, folks. Positive thinking. Mondesi, top 100. Syndergaard, sophomore. Juan Soto, international. Kyle Holder is a refractor for the Atlanta Braves. Rookie card, auto, Hector Alavera. I know the Braves suck complete hole, but maybe he's a bright point in their potential future. Aaron Blair, top 100. A Trey Mancini, blue refractor. I can hope. Jeff Bagwell, throwback rookie. Again, I'm trying to stay positive. Listen, I was a late blossomer, KG Fowler. I was a late bloomer. So maybe he is. Okay, so let's just forget about the Oliver. Let's jump into some more green shiny shimmeriness. Jacques Peterson for the Houston Astros. Derek Fisher out of 99. These are very pretty cards, like the green shimmer. Craig Biggio and Connor Biggio. Brett Boone, throwback. Come on, what do we got here? What do we have here? Show me something fancy. Edwin Diaz for the Cincinnati Reds. Sal Romano. He's got to be good with a name like Sal Romano. I mean, in 2015 in the minor leagues, his ERA was only 4.82. The higher the better on that, right? Right? All right, let me grab a box, clean this up ever so slightly, and we will review what we have. We'll go through the autos right quick-like. Definitely, just let me, so I don't go dropping anything, damaging any cards. We'll see what we've got. Got some chrome cards. I'm telling you, the case that Bateson opened yesterday, the only case, I mean, he opened, just picked one out of random, was better than this one. Like, no question better. What's up, Hoops Guy? I mean, all these are inserts and or colors on top of all of these. Inserts and colors. Two full foreign accounts of chrome. Tell him to shut up because I already hit one. And, you can lick my balls, please.
Will do.
Please and thank you. Okay, let's see what our autos are. Blue, a refractor auto for the Kenta. Most hunted man. Sal Romano, we're not going to say very much about that. The Hector Oliveira, again, not terrible. Carlos Correa, sophomore standouts. That's a good card. The Yelan Ortiz, he's 16 years old, dude. I mean, you don't... I barely had a driver's license at 16 years old, and this guy's got a Bowman card. I'm saying that that's a positive. Garland Cotton, no idea. Trey Turner is a decent card. Ariel Jurado, I don't know. Nate Smith, don't know. Franklin Aquilome, he's got a difficult to pronounce name, so you'd think maybe. Miguel Sano, rookie card, that's not bad. Bradley Lail, not sure. Anthony Alford, Mauricio Dubon, refractor. The Bregman, that's a good card. Kevin Kramer, I don't know. It plays for the Braves, so doubtful. Juan Lopez, Henry Owens. Listen, he's been in the league for a long time. That means he's doing something right. Trey Mancini, Samuel Coonrod, Lucius Fox. He's basically an entrepreneurial genius as well as a decent prospect. Carl Edwards Jr., that's not a bad card. Drew Jackson. And a Trey Turner blue. That's, I don't know, to me, for the first case out, that's solid. That is solid. Thank you, Casey. No, I'm telling you.